None of us can afford to do big exercises by ourselves. Not the United States, the UK, Germany, Italy, any country. And since we're not going to fight that way or operate that way, it makes no sense to train that way. So we are going to train together in a joint environment, in a multinational environment, in a multi-echelon environment, just the way we're going to operate.